Centralizing files in a cloud environment can bring a lot of agility and deliver more collaboration. But the value of a modern CAD environment can only be unlocked when we connect our CAD tools to your data. We realized that DWG CAD data does not exist in isolation, and when we engage with customers, very often the data hosting decisions have already been taken. We see the following three patterns: managed services such as Google Drive or Box, AWS, or on-premise servers. We integrate closely with the APIs of all major services, and we're adding support for Microsoft SharePoint. Last year, for example, we presented the case of Taisei in Japan, with thousands of users connecting to their Microsoft OneDrive storage. For companies using AWS, we also provide direct integrations with company-owned S3 buckets, as well as file collaboration solutions such as Nextcloud. And for companies that require dedicated servers, we offer the possibility to work with on-premise data. Through a dedicated link, our products can be connected to these servers. For enterprise customers, it is even possible to run ARES Kudo on local servers to benefit from browser-based CAD. No matter the implementation, it is very important to us that customer admins have full control and can restrict which storages are allowed within their company. We see our role in supporting the customer, providing different options based on the operational and security requirements of the partner. Here, I would like to give you the example of LG in Korea. Their DWG files are hosted on AWS. Their goal was providing their users access to these drawings on mobile devices, but they also wanted to restrict the users from saving local copies of files. For LG, we configured an enterprise version of ARES Touch, leveraging both single sign-on to authenticate the user and restricting ARES Touch to match the security expectations of LG. Another interesting use case is when companies are already committed to another product ecosystem. Three examples of such ecosystems are Trimble Connect, Onshape, and Hancom Space. Each of these services have their own very large community of users. For instance, Trimble Connect is the cornerstone of the Trimble ecosystem of products. Many users of Connect are working with DWG files every day. With AutoCAD or other CAD solutions, they constantly have to download the files from Trimble Connect and then upload them again after modification. With ARES, each user can access and modify drawings in sync with Trimble Connect by managing access to avoid conflicting updates. The same is true for Onshape, but we will hear more about our collaboration in a couple of minutes. And today, we're also proud to announce our integration with Hancom Space by Hancom, the market leader in Korea for office suite software, both on desktop and in the cloud. Hancom Space is connected directly in all our products. The integration with Hancom is part of our strategy of collaborating with regional champions and supports our new market presence in Korea. Additionally, we're announcing today the ARES Kudo Drive, so that all our users can experience the benefits of cloud-based workflows. The new ARES Kudo Drive is powered by S3 from AWS, which offers high performance and scalability. AWS allows us to deliver ARES Kudo with this new capability on a global scale. We are making ARES Kudo Drive available today for all current subscribers and trial users. ARES Kudo Drive is available inside ARES Kudo, ARES Commander, and ARES Touch. We provide many ready-to-use sample drawings, and you can upload your own drawings without any further configuration. With the ARES Kudo Drive, you can easily experiment with our collaboration features before connecting your own storage accounts. Connecting CAD with customer data is the key enabler that allows us to support some very interesting workflows.